Claws hold up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
So how can I use your sleigh to bring holiday cheer to the people?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are not.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my Junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You call me Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
All right, time for the gift giving.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
How does giving out coal spread cheer anyway?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
And what about me? Am I on the nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holiday.
I'm trying, Santa. I'm trying.
Get your presents, people!
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
The people already believe you exist. I mean, well, not me, but now I do. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really? Really? I'd love to know. I mean, as your Junior Santa, it may come in handy.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother actually under some mystery. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. So not so handy to know.
force shield. Keep going.
Naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Go right ahead.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
Presents, people.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make the difference while people still sleep in their beds.
People already believe you exist. I mean, well, not me before, but now I do. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really? Really, I'd love to know. I mean, as your junior Santa, it may come in handy.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it was my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so not so handy to know.
In your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thank you.
A
A spirit alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land. I'm fine.
Don't let me do this. We're here to give out a holiday beating.
Looks like Claus is still untouchable. What happened?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Believe me now, Jamaica is an island of the Caribbean Sea. Between latitude 17 and 18, a 700 miles south of Miami. A 4,000 square mile of property. The other spot we reach that a Blue Mountain peak. I tell you that a 7,400 feet will I early be. You Mike MC. I tell you about the thing called Jamaican history. Say Columbus leaves Spain 1493. Say 1 year after me that discovery, then pen and venerable capture the country. Port Royal became the world richest city. At this so in Remark and Puma and the treasury. In 1833, them abolished slavery. The English fight the Maroon and then sign a treaty. The first politician Buster and Manley. The first great dictator of George Headley. 62 was independence with a Jamaican. The first festival song was Water Bam Bam. He done by the triple toads and the metal. You have to know about your country. You have to know about your country. Will you me know? Me say out of 21 and now a 22nd. 22 years of it is our little island. Thanks to all heroes and politicians. Me say all sportsmen and all musicians. All factory workers and all farmers from the land. Say 1962 a big celebration. Say black, gold and green flag, the Queen of England. Eternal father, we national song. Say hockey and selfish banana I am. Say 1966 we took the festival song. That said dear Selassie visit our island. When you want no history say check I man. Me him early be the band doctor man. I know me come like a historian. Lord me God, you have to know about your country. You have about your country, Ribbon, make we talk to Jamaica. Lord, make God and this a sweet, 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 sweet Jamaica. Come, you say Jamaica, the land and where we love. We love it from the low and then we love it from above. So make we talk about we country. Say early, we say make we talk about we country. You hear me, dread? Jamaica is an island and the Caribbean Sea. Between latitude 17 and 18 and 700 miles south of Miami, a 4,000 square mile of property. The other spot where we say that a Blue Mountain peak. I tell you that a 7,400 feet. Well, I early be your Mike MC. I tell you about the thing called Jamaican history. So we talk about we country. Lord me God, we have to talk about we country. I know we're free, I know we're nice, I know we're irie. I run the microphone, this is the Dr. Early B. I know we are talk about the good history. About our country. Microphone, this is the Dr. Early B. From this is the Dr. Early B. I know we are talking about the good history.
Listening to that song reminds me of Jamaica's natural beauty and splendor. Something so missing with the decadent alleys and streets of modern America.
This pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a festive this pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Take that!
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies and bakery.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this, or find information on that, or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kinsey, we gave you the spaceship.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
You can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Shield.
Open to suggestions here.
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
They're all destroyed with the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Where did you get all these?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
Have a happy holiday!
just what you always wanted. Have a happy holiday.
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me.
Claus is converting more people. Keep it up. He's getting desperate.
Have a happy holiday.
Here comes Claus to tear you asunder!
Ah, shit, are we too late to stop him?
No! He used up all his power just to strike him! We have to kill him now!
Shawnee, this isn't working!
I don't understand it! He should be dying!
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the Nautilus. Only one thing can kill that.
Hearing and cheering! Oh, I know. Claus needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bonded harness.
It wouldn't be a holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Brand new bioengineered arm.
Just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Senna,
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Senna.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse.